Hola amigos, hola amigas, welcome, bienvenido, croisui, salam, welcome to the channel y'all, chesh yak shimash and good day y'all. We are going to be doing experiments today. So, I got a message from Elmo, hello Elmo, saying that I needed to do a tub clean cycle on it. So, a lot of people have been messaging in previous videos saying that, oh, you should try baking soda and citric acid, da, 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 da. So I thought, right, that's what we are going to do today. So I'm going to do a tub clean cycle on Elmo and also the other one as well. They both need, I use them pretty much the same. So when this needs a tub clean, I use the or take the opportunity to get a tub clean done on that one as well. So this is the recipe. Here I have some citric acid that I bought, not very expensive. Some pure baking soda from Arm & Hammer. I've also got a little bit of disinfectant in there as well for smell. And you need 1 cup and 1/2 cup. So I've got these to measure, but it's basically one of these and one of these. So if you were to use a mug, you could use like a mug of the citric acid with 1/2 mug of the baking soda. So that is what we're gonna do now. So let me get scissors to open the bag. Okay, so I have the measuring cups here and you put in 1 cup of citric acid. To 1/2 cup of the baking soda. Let me try and open that with it going everywhere. Right. Pour that in. Well, that's not a pain, is it? Woo. Okay, that'll do. Just make sure I got a nice level cup of the stuff. Right, I don't know if this is going to fit in the drawer, but we will try. So I'm going to pour that in. That's quite a lot. I don't think the baking powder is going to fit into it, so I'm going to have to put it into the drum. So I'm going to put it straight into the drum. And I'm going to pour in a little bit of the disinfectant. There we go. Okay, shut the door. Get Elmo onto the tub clean cycle. There we go. Tub clean. Now we're going to do to the same to the other machine. Okay, so they're both set at the tub clean. Let me set up the camera and we'll start. Okay, fingers on the button, tub clean for both machines, and go. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So there we go, done. Just over a minute difference between the two machines. Let's open the blind. Nothing left in the drawers. I mean, the machines aren't sort of like, you know, they're cleaned all the time when the cycle asks for, so I can't sort of like say, oh yeah, there's a huge, massive sticker. They smell really nice. They smell really fresh. I can smell the disinfectant a little bit, but yeah, I think the seals and everything are fine. A little bit of a mark there, but not bad at all. So yeah, I will try this method again on an older machine. I think that is where we're really going to see a difference in an old machine, and possibly the in the Beko. I'll try it in that one and see if we can see any bigger difference. But another label. But they smell really nice. There's a bit of a sponge. Thank you.